crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy. Crazy for feeling.
Where do you get most of your news?
Well, I listen to a lot of talk shows, Glenn Beck, mostly.
My husband and I scrap cans. We're on Social Security. And instead of people looking down on me, they applaud and they bring me cans.
Who do you like for the presidential primary here in South Carolina?
I think Donald Trump.
Do you think the president is an American citizen?
No, absolutely not.
Where do you think he was born?
Kenya, of course.
Herman Cain recently said to a reporter that he would not hire any Muslims for his cabinet if he were to be elected.
Very wise, because Muslim is not a religion. It's a political ideology, and it's at odds with what we stand for.
As far as entitlement spending, I know a lot of people out here have said that they would cut Medicare and Social Security and Medicaid. Do you think that's got to be on the table for
No,
cuts?
Sir. All that's unconstitutional, and all that's socialistic.
Everything needs to be privatized.
Where would you say you get most of your news?
Most of my news?
Yeah.
Fox News.
We're spending too much money on education.
Who do you like in the presidential election so far? Who are you leaning towards?
Trump. He sounds good.
Who's that?
Trump.
Donald Trump?
Absolutely.
Do you think he's a Christian?
No, I do not.
What do you think he practices?
I think he's a Muslim. I think he spent too many years with his stepfather in Kenya. And once you're a Muslim, I don't think you can change.
You think he's an American citizen?
No.
You think he's a Christian?
No.
Who do you like in the 2012 presidential election so far?
Oh, goodness gracious, is there any choice for Ron Paul?
What specific things in the budget would you advocate cutting?
NPR would be one. Planned Parenthood is another one.
And who do you like for running for president so far?
Donald Trump.
You think the violation or the Constitution is being violated right now?
Daily.
Can you give some examples?
Sir?
Can you give an example?
Oh, God, just recently, the invasion of Lebanon, okay?
Where do you get most of your news?
You can't get it in the media because they're part of the problem.
So where do you get it?
From my neighbor. He gets it off the computer.
At the federal government level today, out of every dollar
I like Donald Trump. If you want to know the truth, government is the greatest evil ever perpetrated on the human race.
So your opinion, we should just have a governmentless society?
Yes.
Are you active in your local Republican Party?
Oh yes, I'm a committeeman.
I don't think he was born in America. If he was, he would show it immediately.
Where do you guys get most of your news?
I watch Fox News and I read several sites on the internet.
Same with you?
Yep, conservative.
What do you think about the Confederate flag?
The battle flag's a pretty flag.
Pretty flag? Think it should be flown over the state capitol?
If I had the job to educate a race, and I had 100 years to do it, to educate them, to get them off welfare, and to teach them the right and the wrongs of life, I would have done it. And the people that are in charge of that use the flag to keep their people down, to keep them excited.
Do you support interracial marriage?
Not really.
Gotcha. What do you think of Nikki Haley?
I voted for her.
Can you explain your shirt? Is that kind of just tongue-in-cheek or what?
It's tongue-in-cheek, but also, it's to me, it's true.
You think he's a Christian?
No.
What do you think he is?
I think he's a Muslim.
Who do you like for president in 2012?
Is it Sarah Palin or Michelle Bachmann?
Where do you get most of your news?
Fox News, because I believe I can trust them.
I do watch Glenn Beck, but I'll tell you this. Glenn Beck has done a tremendous service to the United States.
What specific things should we cut with spending?
what specific things we should cut. We should let the Constitution of the United States and the state constitution be our guide, because it sets out the things that we really need to do. Everything else is superfluous.
This is my book called The New Democrat, a parody and celebration of the Tea Party movement. So all I could do was fret. We did not like Bush and didn't care who we'd get. And by the way, the fish is Glenn Beck.
I just prefer a man as a leader.
Let's have a vision.
And that may seem strange, but I think, you know, God created man first.
And it truly will.
And he made woman from a man. And I think she's a great helpmate. But I think the men are supposed to lead.
Who do you like the best?
I don't know. Donald Trump, Sarah Palin.
What would you do with programs like Medicare and Medicaid and Social Security?
They need to be eliminated. They're unconstitutional, but it has to be done.
So you don't think we're quite ready for a female president?
Not really. That's the America we know.
Crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. Crazy for